This passing drill is called rip through, step through, swing. Real simple. We're just working on catching the ball, ripping below her knees, stepping over top of that defender, and making a good chest pass. Working on really just reversing the ball, what we call swinging. Then we'll switch sides. Again, we're going to rip through below our knees. We're going to step over top of that defender. Now we're going to make a left-hand pass. How quickly can we catch the ball and swing it to the other player on the perimeter?